Mitchell versus Glasgow. Read the following facts. The council here did not assume responsibility of Mr. Mitchell by failing to inform him of the meeting. Foreseeability was not enough to justify that it was fair, just and reasonable to impose a duty. The purpose of the meeting was to benefit the community as a whole. Thank you for listening. Learning is fun.